A great deal of the price of the electricity will depend on the ability of the reactor to produce co-products. With today's reactors, it's difficult to desalinate water. If you desalinate water, you take away from the electricity production of the reactor. In these reactors, because they're high temperature, there's a potential there to desalinate water.